Hey guys, welcome to Top 9 Info. So today, I'm going to give you health benefits of cauliflower. Point number 1. Prevent oxidative stress. Cauliflower contains vitamin C, manganese and other potent antioxidants that help in imparting nourishment to the body. Point number 2. Improve cardiovascular health. Regular consumption of cauliflower ensures blood circulation and helps in maintaining proper functioning of the blood vessel. Point number 3. Prevent cancer. Cauliflower has chemopreventive and anti-estrogen effects that help in hampering the growth of cancer cells. Point number 4. Prevent stomach disorders. Cauliflower is source of dietary fiber that aids in digestion and promotes the elimination of toxins from the body. Point number 5. Iron absorption. Vitamin C present in cauliflower helps to better absorb iron in the body. This helps to increase the hemoglobin count in the body. Point number 6. Treat respiratory problems. Respiratory papillomatosis is caused by the human papillomavirus virus that affects the vocal cords in larynx, trachea, lungs and bronchi. Point number 7. Improve bone health. Cauliflower contains vitamin C, which plays an important role in the production of collagen that protects the joints and bones from inflammatory damage. Point number 8. Muscular degeneration. It is rich in vitamin C and antioxidants and thus is effective in reducing the risk of the age-related muscular degeneration, which can lead to blindness, particularly in the elderly. Point number 9. Detoxifies the body. Cauliflower contains indole-3-carbinol, a phytonutrient that along with sulforaphane helps in activating and regulating the function of detoxifying enzymes.